He is the person that success behind the madam, Dr. Kavitha Kukunoor. And I was the father of Dr. Kavitha Kukunoor. By the words of your friends' mothers that I want to quote here, a woman had to earn something, no matter, even if it is just a little, in order to build confidence in her life. So yes ma'am, it's very true. And I like the theme of your book, that is never give up, never lose your identity, and follow your passion with self-confidence and strong determination. And a few other beautiful quotes from your book, I quote here: women need appreciation, nothing is impossible, be yourself, you need not to have prove yourself all the time, do not lose your self-confidence, be an example to others, enjoy and live in the moment, patience is a virtue, determination and hard work will help you win the race, overcome your fear and dare to be wise. And lastly, the sentence is very impressed me a lot, madam. I quote here, that is, one should never compare one's husband with someone else's husband. This is a good life lesson for women in general, whether they are from east or the west. Yes, madam, it's very true. I do this, that's why I'm very happy in my life. Thank you, madam. Thank you very much. And
there is no limit for what? To earn money. She has no limit so far as aspirations are concerned. This is very amazing part which I like. What is her aspiration? She wanted to go to America. She spoke to her husband. Is there any possibility of the question which you are raising here? Any possibility of studying or getting some scope to practice in America? He said, no, nothing is possible. He said, nothing is possible. When she was in India only, that time she knew that nothing is possible. What she did, she wanted to do something. Look at the perseverance of this girl. She has started, okay, homeopathy is one part. Now ecology, you know, whenever, wherever you go, like suppose tomorrow you are going to Kashmir. What will be your, will you go like this? Will have to have the sweater and muffler and the cap, your monkey cap also, to protect yourself. One has to adjust with the environment. So she wanted to go to, there was no option, she had to go to America. What she did? She studied computer. She started studying computer because computer is universal. America is known for that. With computers she can do something here and there. So stepping stone was this. Main objective was homeopathy only. She has never lose that aspect. So what she did, to stepping stone was computer science. She has taken up some courses, languages, different languages, C++, she has managed connectors, she has studied that, Oracle she has studied. She studied whenever she used to India, she, instead of meeting her parents and all that, she was in the computer institution. She studied that. She made her eligible for that purpose. She went there, she had done this course, that job, all these things she had done. But she has not lose the focus. Otherwise, she would have been happy with some computer science. She is eligible to have a job. She was doing the job. So far as the computer science is concerned, she would have been a software person. But what is her target? She thought, okay, I am from medicine. I must do something medicine. And that urge for doing something for the qualification, the professional qualification which I have earned. And then started searching, and finally she got that certification course, and she did it. She got through with lot many hurdles, children, family, other jobs, staying in other country, language, communication. So taking care of all those things, She has crossed all the barrier. She has gone through this and started practicing, spreading homeopathy in her own way. So this is very, very complex. So that, therefore, this title is very important. There is no limit, beyond limit, and small lines he writes below that. What is that line? I will read for you. A challenge to prove oneself. Unless and until we face the challenge, the Swamiji was also telling the first word that day, unless and until we face the challenge, there has to be some difficulty. There has to be, a bed sheet is there, white bed sheet, as we see in the hospital. You put the white bed sheet, looks good. Put the border, black border around it, it will be still beautiful. Face the challenges, and when you face the challenges, life become wonderful, life become wonderful. Therefore, our Kavitha is wonderful. Therefore, this Kavitha is very happy. Therefore, Kavitha is facing challenges and she is ready to face whatever the challenge comes up with this new government, Trump and all that, she will face it. She will be successful. The reason for her success is that she is accepting the challenges. With this, I wish her all the best in her life. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.